One important consideration when installing a water filter is to first check the water pressure in your home. The recommended maximum water pressure for EZEC water purifiers is 500 kilopascals, which is also the national standard for within buildings in Australia, unless it's for a fire service outlet. But there is some variation in water pressure across shires, and sometimes it can be a bit higher. The usual way water utility companies create water pressure is to put a reservoir on top of a hill. All that water gathering up the hill creates pressure, but the amount of pressure varies depending on the height of the hill. They then use valves and so on to regulate it further, but there's still some variation depending on how many people in the vicinity have taps turned on, if the area has grown beyond the infrastructure, or if the infrastructure has been designed for growth that hasn't happened yet, and so on. Sometimes the pressure is weak, sometimes not so weak. Pressure above 500 kilopascals can not only damage a water filter system and void the warranty, but it can also make quite a mess if the fittings blow off in the middle of the night and it floods your house. The easiest way to check your water pressure is to grab one of these water pressure gauges from a hardware shop. It only costs around $20 and you can find them in the irrigation section usually. Then just screw it onto a tap. You might want to tighten with a spanner or you'll get water spraying everywhere. Then turn the tap on full blast. Okay, this one's right on 600 kilopascals, which is too high for our water purifier. So what we'll need to do is grab a pressure limiting valve or PLV to limit the water pressure to less than 500 kilopascals.